Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of the suit styling series. Today we are styling this 100% linen suit and this linen and cotton blend sport coat. The reason I decided to talk about those two jackets in one video is that they are both in a blue color, so what works for one jacket pretty much works for the other jacket. Furthermore, since they are both made with a linen material, they are a little bit more on the casual side of the spectrum, and today's video is just about that. Before I show you guys my style lookbook, let me introduce you to those jackets. First, we have this 100% blue suit from H&M. This suit is specifically designed for the summer season, so it features an open weave linen fabric and a half line inner lining. It also comes with a matching pair of trousers in tapered cut. I really love the roomy design of the pants, especially around the hip and side area, since generally linen is not very stretchable. And we also have this light blue windowpane linen and cotton blend sport coat from RW&Co. It has a really bold pattern on it, so I'm going to pair it up with a similar pair of trousers. For example, I can have a charcoal gray one or a gray one. Now we know enough about those two jackets, let's get into how I actually style them. The first style category is the color matching outfit. I'm going to pick up shades of blue in my shirt, my tie, and my pocket scarf. The simplest look being wearing a white dress shirt and a solid blue tie. I think this is the easiest way to wear a blue jacket. It creates pretty much a uniform look by matching the blue color. And just by switching up the solid blue tie with a silver and a navy tie, we make this outfit a lot more interesting. And if we take one step further and make everything blue, we create an all-blue monochromatic look. In this case, the blue suit really poses off surprisingly well. I think that's because all the blue colors are a bit different from one another, so there is still some sort of contrast. Another way to wear the color blue is to pair it up with its complementary color orange. Basically, complementary colors are any two colors that are directly across from each other on the color wheel. They have the highest degree of contrast possible. And in this case, I opt for a brownish orange silk tie. And because the jacket and tie are already super colorful, I kept the shirt very simple by wearing a white dress shirt. And for my last outfit, this shouldn't come as a surprise. I'm keeping the same white dress shirt and paired up with a charcoal gray tie. I really like the white shirt and black tie combination because it doesn't draw too much attention, so it pretty much works for any suit or sport coat. And in this case, the entire outfit is still very casual because of the color and texture of the jackets. And there you guys have it, 4 ways to style those jackets. Of course, there are many other ways, but those are just some of my personal favorite. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button below, it really helps the channel to grow. And if you're interested in men's fashion in general, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I will see you in my next video.